it's a very rich school in that sense, I think. I don't think that every community had the vast array of things that were offered to us. Even the library was a wonderful library. Not Tina, not the schools, but
the Tina
but
public,
the public
library.
Library was
still
you know,
is, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, Jack Beyer, who I mentioned, I think, did the new library or the renovation.
Oh, right.
Yeah, mm. Yeah.
Holy Name Hospital was a big area
yeah,
hospital.
Yeah, it was a,
it had Fairly Dickinson. Fairly Ridiculous.
Well, at that time it was Bergen Community College.
That's right. Very good. I didn't, that's right.
That. And across the street from Bergen Community College was an old farm. And who lived there? Professor Cook with his family, John and Timmy Cook. He was one of the big professor at Bergen Community College.
Timmy Cook's father.
Oh, Timmy's Cook's father, and they were given, I guess, the farm to live in.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. Oh, yeah. Timmy Cook was our classmate. Yeah. No, I thought, when you said professor, I was thinking a teacher, Timmy Cook.
No, his actually, he was at Bergen. His dad was a professor. Yeah. But, lots of fun, lots of fun stories. And, you know, for my own self, I think that I enjoyed the social of Teaneck and the sports life.
Yeah, I remember you as an athlete. You played football.
Played football, I wrestled.